Oh, it's all on one. Oh, I got it. I got it. What is this? This game sucks. Oh, you're so good. What the fuck, man? Ronnie really got brain cells to lose. I fucking missed the layup. Fucking playing like Russell Westbrook out here. Watch. You can't make anything as a 60. It's impossible. He don't let you. Nah, I'm done with this nigga shit. Look at Ronald's executives. Hi, fuckers. I fucking hate you guys. Bitches! Hey, let's run together. fucking retards. It's a retard executive group! Retard executive group! Let's chill with the executive group! That's just sad. There's kids. Ronald's fucking abusing kids.
Different role, like all sort of vibration. Is that you can get them.
Do you
right like facilities? Here's how to cancel a subscription with Truebill. Open the app.
If you go to the G League, you're gonna earn a permanent 5% My Points Accelerator to speed up how you level up your player. You're also going to earn endorsement opportunities and BC. Now let's see what you get for going to college.
Hey, right.
It's actually kind of funny how fucking lucky I am. Fucking like live, God gives me like the best opportunities to just say fuck you to everyone, and I love it. I love it, man. It's really nice. It's really nice to be able to say fuck you to a lot of people just because the Lord likes me. Yeah, I mean, I've never doubted in the Lord once. I flipped off the sky one time. But that's all I've done bad. Not much. What the fuck is this, man? Go straight to the courts. Gonna walk around this place for an hour. Can't even hear them, Ronald. Make your volume higher, Ronnie. Fucking faggot. Where the fuck am I supposed to go, Ronnie? Huh? Fucking Ronald, man! God, where am I supposed to go? Meet 4 year. The 5-on-5 court. Ronnie, I'm new to the game. I don't know where the 5-on-5 court is. I'm sorry. I don't know how that's my fault, you know, but whatever. The 5-on-5 court. There's a 5-on-5 court now. I need to say to make more space, but can't fucking save us the game and give us a shitty park. I'd rather have you give us this really shitty park and not fucking put walls everywhere. Like a retard. Walls. Retard gives us walls everywhere. I don't know how to turn, Ronnie. I don't know how to turn. I don't know how to turn. Fucking faggot. What the fuck is this, Ronnie? This is so retarded, I swear, man. I can't fucking get enough of this already, man. Ronald motherfucker. My God, where am I supposed to go? You're lying. You're like a liar, slab. I don't know why the map can't be on the fucking ground like GTA. Why are there all these new fucking buttons, Ronald? I'm not a fucking new, I'm new to the city, man. I'm new. So I don't understand why Ronnie has to do all this bullshit to me. He has to bullcrap me like this. Ronald ain't gotta do it, though. I gotta do. Alright, right here. I don't know, man. Ronnie, fucking Ronald, man. Ronnie's a bitch. Takes me 1 hour to find this shit. What is this? I'm never gonna sit there, Ronnie! I'm not gonna sit down! Fucking why, man? Oh my gosh. Where do I have to go, Ronnie? I've been around the city. You made this city so garbage. It's so trash. The fuck? Well, I went there and it was nothing. It's literally a hoax. So. I literally was here. There's nothing. It's garbage. There's lights. There's like a wall. No. I don't know, man. This is kind of crazy. Oh my God. I don't need to know the controls every 10 seconds, Ronald. Fucking Ronnie, man. So fucking delusional. My God, there's nothing there. There's nothing there. This is nothing. This is nothing. This is not a fucking anything. This is nothing. This is the top roof.
These are old buildings.
Oh, it might be here. Can I set the waypoint, please, Ronnie?
That's why I'm not finding anything. Before I realized that he's not good, that's why. He stopped playing. He didn't like it. So bad he was, so he stopped. Oh my gosh, Ronnie. God. Finally.
Jay, right? Yo, man, I'm a big fan. I'm MP, bro.
Hey, what's good with your little Woody? Nice to meet you, man.
Hey, look, thank you for taking the time to talk to me. Seriously, bro.
Oh, it's all good. I'm a big fan of your work, so happy to help any way I can. So your boy Ricky said you had some questions about college, right?
Yeah, man, look, I'm weighing a lot of options, and I think I need somebody to just help me walk through this college route, you know?
Hey, I'm a big fan of college.
Yeah.
I had my ups and downs, but I ended up staying all the way up to my senior year.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
But even if I left early for the league, I would still recommend it.
Why's that?
Nothing's gonna help you grow as a player like college, man. Girls are good with different things. Some are great with big men.
Okay.
Some pump out the finish year after year, and others know how to open up your scoring. So it really depends on your gifts and, you know, your swagger and where you want to go with it.
You got any drawbacks?
Obviously, there's injury. I know you saw what happened with my guy, Porter Rose. Yeah. That was my dude. But you can get hurt tomorrow, man, playing at the park. So that really didn't factor into my decision.
I know you're speaking nothing but facts, bro. Fair enough, yeah.
And nothing's like the atmosphere of college, man.
What?
Yeah, the crowd, the campus. You're like a god there, MP.
I like that.
It's a good way to really get acclimated into the spotlight, man.
I ain't really in the shadows, though, bro. I got a million on the social.
I peep your socials, man. You got it. But look, it's a traditional route for a reason. You want to go to the NBA? You want to be a star? College is your best bet by a lot. I'm telling you.
Even after everything that you've been through, you still feel that way?
Yeah. Even after what I went through, I wouldn't change the way I handled it. And it doesn't take away from what I learned or how I developed there.
How you develop? You keep talking about development, yo. That's a word, Jay. Yeah. I appreciate you, bro. Seriously.
Hey, it's all good, man. Look, if you got any more questions, holler at me on the socials, all right?
I got you.
Or get my number from Ricky. Let's get some gumbo in New Orleans soon.
Hey, I got you, bro.
All right. I believe you.
Thank you, man.
Why can't I text him, Ronnie?
Now it's time for our VC, so let's see. Oh, there it is. What's up, everyone? In today's video, I'm going to show you how to get a free VC for the game and
how do we get there?
Now, we could declare for the draft right now and take a look.
Time to pick up. They're going to give you a skateboard. Absolutely the way to go. You're gonna get extra badge points.
by winning the national championship. How can you go G League when you get something like that? More badge points. That is a big deal. So I am definitely going to college. The text messages are back, but now the points. That is a big deal. So I am definitely going to college. The text messages are back.
He skims it for like a millisecond.
How can you go G League when you get something like that? More badge points. That is a big deal. So I am definitely going to college. The text messages are back.
That's nice. Talk to Ricky. Hey, what's up, Ricky? Hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
Okay, so what's this? Okay. What's this urgent matter you gotta talk to me about?
I never said urgent. Learn to read.
No, learn to communicate.
Learn to appreciate me.
Learn to recognize when your best friend, who clearly loves and respects you, is just giving you a hard time, bro. Chill out.
I love when you get all sentimental, you know, it's adorable.
No. I think you mean sophisticated, mature, not afraid to be vulnerable. Different things, bro.
Definitely adorable. All right, so look, I've been working on setting up this MyHub app for you. You can actually access it through the TV.
Oh, that's what you've been working on.
Yeah, look, it's a productivity app that I downloaded, right? All right, now, it's still in beta, so there might still be some bugs, but it lets you keep track of all kinds of stuff from the same screen.
Hey, good looking out, Rick.
Yeah, so anytime you got something important to attend to, it'll be on this screen. I mean, season schedules, endorsement opportunities, important social messages.
Yo, that's dope, bro. I appreciate you setting that up. That's fire.
Yeah, man. Now, you know, you'll actually play some real games to get endorsement opportunities and schedules, which actually brings me to my next point. You ever hear of someone named Chip Seymour?
Yeah, he's on a...
He's like the morning drive guy.
Yeah.
Look, check this out, man.
Everyone in the city is talking about our newest resident MP. The basketball sensation moved here to do what exactly? He hasn't declared for college. He hasn't signed with the G League team. He hasn't done anything to prove he takes his basketball career seriously since winning a few games in high school against a bunch of future pickup ballers. Now, I'm a fan of basketball, the sport, and it's played at the highest level in the NBA, not on social. So until MP starts doing something to prove he's serious about the game, I'm going to keep on not caring about what he does. Disagree with me? Give us a call and we'll talk about it. You're listening to Chip Seymour, 98.9 The Flex.
Okay, so some boomer on the radio don't get what we about. What's new, Rick?
All right, that dude is a clown, yes, but look, he's right about this, bro. Like, you gotta make a decision soon, or the public perception of you is gonna shift in a way that even I'm not gonna be able to fix.
I hear you.
All right,
I'm ready.
All right, what's up?
Oh,
is talking. All right, what's up?
All right, look, I'm ready to make a decision.
You serious? Like, you finally put your big boy pants on?
I don't like the way you said big boy pants.
Man pants.
That's somehow worse, bro.
Okay, are you ready to be the decision daddy?
Bro.
Look, you brought this on yourself, all right? Dragged this out for so long, so just spit it out. What do you want to do?
Fam, I want to go to college. Look, that's the path I always seen for myself.
I think that's the right call. Learn your craft, yeah. Build your draft stock, and then declare when you're ready.
Exactly.
All right, so you're 100% here. I mean, because it's not a good look to back out if you sign with a program.
Yeah, look, this is what I want.
Okay, so who's going to be lucky enough to add MP to their team this fall, huh?
Hey! The Gators. Oh, it's between the Sooners and the Gators. But the Sooners give me more. The Wildcats give me a +4 in shooting, which I really want. The Bulldogs, Gonzaga, give me a +3 in finishing. The Bruins are also Russell Westbrook's favorite team. The Sooners are Oklahoma. But I gotta stay loyal. I gotta do what I gotta do. I can't always think about the greatness. I gotta make my own greatness. I gotta make my own greatness. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Let's think. The 2+ shooting and the 2+ finishing looks really nice. The 4+ shooting looks real nice. The 2+ looks real nice too. Cut. It's between these three now. Now, I'm telling you, this is the best for all around. This is the best if you want to just be a primary shooter. This is the best if you want to be shooting and slasher. But I'm going to decide the game-changing Flutigators! You see that, Bruins? Villanova? Fuck Villanova, actually. Alright, two more options. UCLA or Florida. You already know, man. You already know, man. Nah. I kind of want to be a Bruin. I kind of want to be a Bruin. But I'll see you later, alligator.
I feel good about it.
I think it's the perfect program to take your game to the next level. Look, I'm going to send him your letter of intent and get the ball rolling.
Look, that's what's up. Yo, what we do next?
I don't know. Go hit the gym or something. Look, next thing you know, the semester going to be starting and the season will be here.
Hey, look, I'm always ready, son.
Well, that's great, my son. I'm proud of you.
How you going to be proud of me when you my son, son?
That's weird. I just hope you remember you being my son.
Oh, that's crazy because that's wrong. Yeah.
I decided!
Alright, listen, I'm ready to make a decision. Look, the badge points were a little bit low on one. Go ahead, make this first build, see what's going on in this mode, learn it, feel good about it. Add that experience, that knowledge, and make an even better build that's gonna do everything that I needed to do. So I'm going to Oklahoma. Great choice. Something. Wait, next thing, that's sweet. This is a very Mamba mentality badge, so I want to get both of that stuff done. That's probably going to be start. Oh, he looks like a. The way that he fell, you can't tell me that is not balanced.